Hey guys, Luke here. I'm back for episode 3. We're going to be taking on the South Sydney Rabbitohs. This is round 2, don't get me wrong. So, it might sound weird saying episode 3, round 2, and I've only played 2 games, but first episode was going through at like players and that sort of stuff, and I forgot to go and have a look at signing players and that. I don't really know who to bring in. Henne didn't sign with us, but yeah, so I should mention that at this stage, I've like just played the Roosters maybe like 2-3 minutes ago, got whooped by them, quickly got the manual out, I've had a little look here, it's right on screen here too, the Fend, I don't know how effective it is, but we're going to try it out, L2. Also, I noticed the stuff I was talking about with tactics before, the sliding left, that sort of stuff, that was already in the game, it was in this one, you just had it, like when your defense hit the L2, R2 things. So, South Sydney Rabbitohs, it's like Allianz, is it Allianz? SFS, yeah, Allianz. Hua Hahihi. Wow, what a shit side. No offense, Rabbitohs fans, compared to like the one they got now, the Premiership winning one. Not that our Bulldogs lineup is any better. Wooden Spooners this year. Hopefully we can change that on this game, whether we win the whole comp, that's probably not going to happen, but hopefully we can give it a good crack. Ben Roberts will kick off. He's left-footed. Is he left? He's right-footed on this game, by the looks of things. It's quite funny. We're about to see here. Yeah, he is right-footed on this game. I found a lot of people like this. I remember Bryson Goodwin, who still is a... What a good catch that is. I think he's still left-footed. Still right-footed on all these games. Defense, not my strong point, as you can tell. I'm pretty terrible. Nice little tackle there by Millard. There probably will be moments of concentration in this, just because I'm so bad at this game. And it's so weird to say, considering, like, I was so good at this game, I could beat the... Oh, shit, please go out in the full. Alright, get back there, Hazem. Good work, Hazem. You know what? Good work there. Showing some good strength. So Hickey, run him up. Not too bad there. That was Patton at the back there. I was like, who's back there? Nice little tackle on Benny Roberts. Go out to Andrew Ryan here. Pretty good run there. At least we're showing a little bit of fire here. That was such a poor tackle, but Utai beats him. I still don't know the controls, but do we go? Oh shit! We get rid of it, Lily Tonga. That was such a good, like, not a good step, but not a good animation or anything, but it's really effective. Yeah, we're making some tackles. Maybe it's just a matter of actually getting within the area. I find that just a change in direction does me every time. Oh, knock on. Go Hickey. Oh, and we drop it as well. Oh, at least we get the ball. So we're going to go. Go Millard. Oh, he runs straight over him. Oh, damn. If we could have just got the pass off. Go ourselves here. Corey Hughes. Nice little run. Let's keep going. I haven't looked at what the put-down button is, but I'm assuming it's similar. Just 10 meters out. He's tackled. Offloads aren't as good, but we might be in for a chance here. Fourth tackle. Let's go. Oh, no. We stuffed it. It literally just passed sideways. Sometimes I want that to happen in rugby life too, but... for the most part, it's pretty good. On this game, I found it to be quite difficult. Looked like could have been an intercept. Merritt, oh, they're not going to catch him. Far out. Come on, Patton. Oh, we dived on him late, but it was too late. Very disappointing. Utah or Masri? I think it was El Masri, actually. Man, El Masri's been getting destroyed this game. Or not this game, but this season. Dives on him late. nothing we could do there. Luke Patton done his best. Showed a little bit of speed there. Nathan Merritt was a speedster back in the day. Even right up to when he retired. Chrissy Sando at the Rabbitohs. This would have been his first season, I reckon. Straight out of 20s. No Barber for us. Quite disappointing. But, you know, what can you do? At this time, he wasn't really in the plans, probably, when this game was out. I think he had a good season in 20s, but he might have played one first grade game. But very disappointing to be behind this early, but we'll recover from it, hopefully. We've shown more promise, at least nearly scoring. Mind you, we had just sort of went straight from the scrum, but, you know, nonetheless, we nearly scored. Yeah, make another tackle. Thing is, I've been pressing circle on the other ones. It wasn't happening. Maybe I just got to hold on to it or something. I don't know. I find it hard to control with... Oh, there's offloading for fun here. Get out. I find it hard to do this, the sprint button and... Also, make a tackle at the same time and control it. It's really awkward holding like X every time. Cash it has him. He palmed off one person. Benny Roberts. Couldn't get the offload away. Offload's probably something I should look to get done. And throw a real long pass here. A shit pass it was. Not a very crisp one. Oh, Andrew Ryan barges over one. Get out of here. So hopefully we can just draw and pass here. And it didn't pass. Wow. Let's get it to Utah. Why does it take so long? Oh, it's hit the deck. I know to hold on to him, it's you hold X. I'm so like shaky with the analog stick. Oh, what a tackle. The controllers are like, oh, it's so strange going back. Oh, hold on, we've only got to get this play. We should be sweet. And we are sweet, we hold on. Totally forgot about the time. Time savers there, because we were in some trouble there. Big time. Line breaks. We've got none. I think we should have scored, really, just before they ended up getting the runaway of Merritt. Quite disappointing. Hopefully we can start off quite strong here. At least in this game, the players are standing where they should be for the kickoff, which is, you know, it's a plus. Definitely. So let's get undo it. Under it. Not undo it. So Corey Hughes, run it back. Oh, such a shit pass. Come on, Hughesy. You're a hooker, you should be able to pass. That's a good tackle on Andrew Ryan. I'm sure you're going to be able to hear all the button mashing. It's just how it is. Nice early ball. Oh, Mazzari. Oh, good work there. That was some nice play. The best play we've had. I've noticed that's a little bit delayed or something on the screen for me. I've got a pass earlier. How did we not get that? Good tackle. So that's tackle one. They're palming left, right and center. Like, this isn't fun for me. I'm getting slaughtered. I joked previously last game about getting slaughtered, and we seriously are here. This ain't good. Maybe I've got to stop sprinting. Oh, they're going to chip and chase. DJ gets it. Going to take it back to the 20. Not for a quick tap, because that shit didn't happen back in the day. Oh, Holdsworth was in a little bit of a gap there. Had we put the fend on, who knows what would have happened. Oh, we knock it on when we're in space. Get the fuck out of here, man. Perfect chance. We'll throw a hole there. Threw, that were no chance. Oh, that's a nice little play there. Great play from them. I can't even fold it. That was great. Good tackle. Make another tackle. Maybe sprinting in defense just isn't working for me. I think playing on the big screen doesn't help me. You know, it's probably pretty bad for me. Oh, get to that pattern. Oh, we palmed. Oh, that was shit. That was worse for us. Did palm off the first person. So we are making some improvements, but we ain't gonna win this one by the looks of things. Oh, that's a good tackle. Great tackle, little Utah. Good tackle, Andrew Ryan. I keep wanting to hold on to the same tackle, like the same button I used to tackle, but I know that you just don't do that in this game. Where are they gonna go? We'll go as the dummy half. Gotta kind of like spam the tackle button. I'm finding the tackle button's a lot more effective, but it's probably just me getting a little bit better, more used to it. Oh, please don't get there. Has he got there? I think he's got there. No, he hasn't. Good D. Good tackle. We held him out. That's incredible. For my defensive standards, that's incredible. You know, that's as good as winning the game. Well, it's not really, but it's a great achievement. Yeah, I was looking for an offload there. Didn't happen. Come on, Hughes. Puts on a little fend. Didn't really work out, but Utah, straight through. What a run by Matty Utah. And I'm not saying Matati, I'm saying Matt Utah. Great play. Come on, Utah again. Go yourself. Oh, what a gun Utah is. We have to run it. I'm not good enough at the game. Oh, we get tackle. That was our best set, but just if we could have got a little bit of that magic, you know, when we had good field position earlier. So, our tactic is go to Matt Utah in the future, I think. We may get another chance, but we have to get it across the Utah quite quickly. I need to stop being so, I don't know, I need to stop making rash decisions in defense, particularly. I find myself like running out of the player, and it works on rugby league. Oh, perfect opportunity here. It works in rugby league life too, but just not in this game. Let's get it straight out to Matty Utah. Oh, and Tonga. I forgot Tonga. He'd be a good player for this sort of stuff. Oh, they get two in the tackle, but might be okay here. Come on, Corey Hughes. Oh, Armit through a gap. There's a little bit of a palm there. I just got to remember how to put the ball down if we do get to that point. Oh, so close. So close. We've got 6 seconds left. Got to get it to... No! No, that was the chance. 3 seconds left and we just fucked it. Wow. Wow. I can't even comprehend what just happened. I was spamming it because I wanted to get it to him quickly, and it just and we lost. We had the game right there, but at least I can tackle now, and I know my tactics, and the fend does work. We didn't lose by heaps, although mate, that's probably not too much of an achievement against 2008. Oh no, Rabbitohs did make the 8 that year. Scratch that. We did okay. We're getting there. We're getting better. Had more possession. Not more field position, but, you know, we won the stat there. We won something. And now my dog's barking. You're definitely going to hear that. And it did scare the shit out of me, to be totally honest. Because I'm like the only one awake. Well, not the only one awake, because they'll hear me talking, but... yeah, I'm like out in the room all by myself. And now my dog's barking like a little shithead. So I'm going to stop the video here, just so I can go stop him, but thank you for watching. This is the end of the episode. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I might have a quick look at buying some players and that sort of stuff, and I'll let you know next episode if anything comes from that. So I'll see you then, guys. Bye.